Diego Costa.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Chance for it, got to be. Good challenge here, shots on here.
It's a poor shot really in the circumstances.
Here it is again, Oscar's goal.
Nemanja Matic.
Diego Costa. Benzema. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's into the challenge. Foul by a Chelsea player. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
Diego Costa. Chelsea's corner now. Coming up again, that tackle or attempted tackle.
Attempted tackle is the word, not the best of challenges.
And met by the header to clear the ball away. Nemanja Matic. He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. And there goes the whistle for half-time. The scoreline is 2-0. Settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Javier Hernandez. He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper.
He tried his luck from a long way out, but the goalkeeper had no problems at all.
Nemanja Matic found his teammate well. Clear now. Diego Costa. Oscar. This could be it. In with a chance. He's reached it, but I don't know how. Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. Goalkeeper is on the move.
He's got space. Here's the chance. And they've scored.
The goal, Diego Costa. Well, it was an open goal, but he's still got so much to do. Not easy to keep it on target from that distance.
And the score is 3-0. Shot. He's had a crack.
Well, he's missed it, hasn't he? What a good chance that was for him.
Oscar. no sort of challenge from the defender. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. Extraordinary. Just to reflect on what we've seen so far and how one-sided this game has been.
That is the beauty of football. You can never predict.
Going to be a decision made by the referee, Sergei Kukutkin. Referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, that player's just got to be careful now. Fair portion of the match to go.
This time, he has made the save.
Well, having played poorly, you've got to give him credit for reacting to that one and coming to his side's rescue.
And the goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Here we've got a chance, Alan, to have another look at Diego Costa's goal.